So to do a pretty much a factory reset with the transceiver, pop the clip off or the cap. You can see the light blink. You're gonna wanna hold down the gray button until the LED light is done flashing red, and then you're gonna quickly tap the red button. Just like that. You'll see it flash green and then blink red. That should be a factory reset.